So here in this question, we are given the chemical reaction, that is 2 moles of NaOH plus H2SO